Jesse, a new fourth grader, is school smart, but not people smart. Her older brother, Evan, is the complete opposite. Their mother, Mrs. Chesky, is a single mother that works all day and night. During the hottest and last week of the summer, Jesse and Evan get into a fight, a war. It wasn't a usual war, it was a lemonade war. Their goal is to earn $100 or more in a week. How did this lemonade war start? Was it possible to earn that much in a week? Who wins the war? Read The Lemonade War to find out.